I'll be looking at how to read the tape measurement you take through, and the normal way this thing is marked is from 0 to 8. When it gets to 8, then it reads at 1 inch. So you are taking measurements and it stops at the first one, that is 1/8. Just this way, 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It starts from 0. So from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And the 8 will turn to the 1. Because that is the counting, the rule. So when you get to the first one, you have that one as 1/8. When you get to the second line on the tape, you have it as 2/8. The 2/8 will be reduced to 1/4, which is what we call quarter. Because most people, when they take it, they now get to 2, they tell you it's a half. You start adding what is not. You take your accurate measurement and the point at which that thing lands is what you are going to be recorded. Otherwise, it's either the cloth is too tight or too loose. Then the next one, at the 3, you have 3/8. And we record it as 3/8, because that is what you have. Then the next one is the 4/8, which you call half. That is the longest line that crosses between 1 inch or the second inch in between. The next one is 5/8. The next one is 6/8. The 6/8 can also be reduced to 3/4, which you call 3/4. The next one is 7/8, which you have as 7/8. You do have 7/8 and record this at 1 inch. If the 7/8 that is on the when you are taking the measurement of your model, then record it as 7/8. And the last one is the last mark, 8, which reads 1 inch or 2 or 3, depending on where you are. So for example, if you are taking a bust circumference of someone and you have 34, after 34, this is 34 on my tape, after 34 and it lands between the third line, 1, 2, 3, it's 34 3/8, not 34 1/2, it's different. You don't need to start adding. Or at times when we see 34 1/2 at the 4/8 mark, then we just say, okay, it's 35. You put 35 there. No, you record what exactly what you have for the model. That is it for today. Thank you.